Hello and welcome back to Cloudwards.net. My name is Mauricio and today we're going to be looking at pCloud. pCloud has appeared on a number of our best lists, which I'll link in the description box below, of course, for everything ranging from its zero-knowledge encryption to its generous free plan. We'll cover all of that and more in this video, but first, I want to just remind you to hit subscribe and press the like button to see more cloud storage reviews as we publish them here on the channel. Now, let's take a look at pCloud. I could swear that I had a more recent video review on pCloud, but when I looked at my channel to get a few ideas on what videos to make next, I found that the latest pCloud review is from 2012. While we're updating our written pCloud review once every 3 months or so, it was about time to re-record a new pCloud video. So here you go. pCloud currently sits as number 2 on our overall cloud storage rankings, and for good reason. Starting with pricing, pCloud offers everyone up to 10 gigabytes of free storage space, but there are some hoops you need to jump through to get all of that. At first, pCloud gives you just 2 gigs of storage for free. Verifying your email will add another one to this, as will uploading your first file. Downloading the pCloud Drive application, installing pCloud on your phone, and finally turning on automatic upload so that pictures and videos that are taken on your phone are uploaded automatically and backed up to the pCloud as well will all add up storage. If you do all of these things, you'll have reached a total of 7 gigabytes of free storage, and you can get the last 3 by inviting friends to join pCloud. Each successful invitation gives you yet another gig until you reach the 10 gigabyte maximum of free storage. Moving on to the paid plans, pCloud offers 2 tiers for personal use, premium and premium plus, as well as flexible business plans. The lower tier comes with 500 gigs of storage, while the premium plus option comes with a solid 2 terabytes. Both of these plans are offered either monthly, which is kind of hidden on the website for some reason, as well as an annual and a lifetime plan. The pricing and plans are on par with our favorite cloud storage service, sync.com, and much more affordable than a service like Dropbox, with the lifetime plan offering an interesting option for those who want to store their data for very long periods of time. We've done the math, and 44 months is the point at which the lifetime plan becomes the most affordable option, so keep that in mind when shopping. There's another video I've made about the pros and cons of the pCloud storage lifetime plans, and you can check that out by clicking the card above this video. The second thing we want to highlight regarding pCloud is the way it handles security. pCloud offers what it calls pCloud Crypto, which is about an extra $5 a month, but allows you to apply zero-knowledge encryption to your backed-up files. This also lets you choose which files are encrypted and which ones aren't, which is nice, especially since encrypted files lose certain features such as thumbnail previews and built-in playback. Even files that don't use the zero-knowledge encryption are still encrypted with AES-256 to prevent your information from falling into the wrong hands, but the zero-knowledge add-on is an excellent way to greatly improve the safety and privacy of your files. What's more is that pCloud also accepts Bitcoin as a form of payment, making it a top option for those who are highly privacy-minded. Of course, pCloud wouldn't sit so high in our rankings if it wasn't also highly capable when it comes to file syncing and sharing. One of pCloud's best features is pCloud Drive, which is almost like adding another drive to your computer. You can see your files right from the File Explorer and open them just as though they were on your drive. However, the files are returned to the cloud once you close them. This is a great way to easily add up to 2 terabytes of storage to your system if you're working on a tiny laptop with a tiny hard drive. pCloud also makes it easy to share files with people. You can share things directly from the File Explorer if you're using pCloud Drive, or using the web interface or the mobile app. You also have tons of control over your files with options like setting passwords, granting read-only access, or read and write access, and even giving people's access to files an expiration date, which is great. While it might lack some of the collaboration and teamwork elements of something like Google Drive, and it may fall behind sync.com when it comes to high-end features, There is still plenty that makes pCloud worth checking out, especially since it's easy to sign up and get a few gigabytes of storage right away to try it out risk-free. So if you're interested in trying out the free plan, I'll put the link for that in the description below, along with our full written review for pCloud, where you can find a lot more information than what we've looked at here in this short video. As always, thanks for watching, and remember to give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful, and subscribe to our channel for more upcoming reviews. See you soon.